So, I'm bored as fuck in this goddamn house. So, I'm like, okay, let me make another video. You know what I'm saying? So, damn, I just gotta eat them full as hell. So, for this video, we're gonna talk about women again, right? Now, I already kind of made a video about this before, but I guess I'm gonna kind of expand upon it or whatever, or rehash it. The only women that deserve my time, energy, or money are girls that's fucking. I'm gonna say it again. The only women that deserve my time, attention, and money are girls that are fucking. If you're not fucking, you don't deserve none of them things I just mentioned. I'm not giving you my time. You ain't getting my attention. And you're not getting my money. Right? You ain't getting either three. Time, that I'm not hanging out with you, not texting you. Attention, that I mean, that's kind of plays into time. And my money. You know, I'm not taking you out. If you need help paying a bill, I'm not helping you pay no bill. Shit like that. That is only reserved for girls that's fucking. If you fucking, you know, it's like this, right? Yeah, if you fucking, yeah, I'll take you out. I'll pay for your meal. You fucking? She, you know, you're kind of behind, or you're kind of, I ain't going to pay your full bill because you ain't my girlfriend. But if you need help with a little bit of it, I'll pay a little bit for you. You know, shit like that. Need a ride, I'll give you a ride. You know, girls that are fucking, they get more, a little bit more special treatment than other girls. And then, you know, because it's like this, because it's levels to this, right? If it's just a girl, if it's just a regular girl, you ain't getting nothing from me, don't ask me for shit. Oh my God, can you help Tyshawn? No. Oh my God, Tyshawn, well, can you help me with this? Can you give me a ride? Can you? Nope, we ain't fucking. If we ain't fucking, don't ask me for shit. If we're not fucking, don't ask me for nothing. Right? So we got that out the way. If we are fucking, you get certain privileges, right? Like I said, I'll take you out, pay for your meal. I might take you shopping and buy you a few outfits, not that much. Maybe 1 to 2 outfits. That's it though. You know, 1 to 2 outfits. Yeah, but probably 1 to 2 outfits. You know, shit like that. If you need help paying a bill, I ain't paying the full amount, but you know, you need help, you know, need a couple $100, I'll give you that. You know what I'm saying? You ask me for some money, I'll give you a couple $100. Shit like that. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, you ain't getting everything from me, right? If you're my girlfriend, you know, you get more privileges. And, you know, like, I might, and as the relationship progresses, that depends on how much, you know, as the relationship gets stronger and stronger, that's when I start to upgrade what I do for you. Like, if you need help paying a bill, I might pay the full fucking bill. If you need money, shit, I might give, instead of giving a couple $100, I might give you like $1,000 or something like that, or maybe $800, whatever. However much I'm in a financial position to give you, you know what I'm saying? But you're going to get a lot more than a girl that I'm just fucking, you know what I'm saying? But stuff like that, you know, it's going to be an upgrade. You know, when I take you shopping, I'm going to buy you a lot of fucking clothes, shit like that. Right, but there's still certain things that I won't do because you're not my wife. Once you become my wife, I might fucking go ahead and buy you a damn car. I might buy you a car, you know, do big shit like that because you're my wife. You've proven that out of every girl I've spoken to that you're the best of the best. So thus forth, you deserve the best of the best because I have no problem taking care of a woman, you know, and I feel like a man should take care of a woman, but that's only if she's worthy of it. But that's the concept of the video. If you're not so, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't fucking, don't ask me for shit. You know, there's levels to this shit. If you ain't sucking me off, don't ask me for nothing because you ain't getting shit. The only time that I might make an exception to a girl that's not fucking are these exceptions. If you're a girl and I see you got a child, you're a single mom, which you shouldn't have had kids anyways if you were broke. But, you know, the deed has been done. You have a kid over there, a little baby or something. It's like, damn, you know. You know, yeah, I ain't fucking you, which I don't want to fuck single moms. I can't do it because I don't want to fuck no single mom. I just can't do it. But I'm like, damn, she got a baby. Damn, you know. All right, here you go, bro. But you a single woman with no kids? Don't ask me for shit. Hell no. If you ain't fucking me, don't ask me for nothing. Nope. So yeah, but yeah, I'll give money to a person like that. If we're friends, you know, I'll give you a little bit of money as well. But primarily, if you're not sucking me off or fucking, don't ask me for no fucking money, dude. Don't ask me for no motherfucking currency if we're not fucking, right? There's this girl that I recently hit, right? And, you know, she's kind of going through some shit. So, when I get paid at my, when I get paid at my new job, I'm going to slide her, so, you know, a couple hundred dollars, something like that. You know, shit like that, you know. So the girl, since we're fucking, hey, I have no problem giving her some money here or there, because we fucking, right? I don't have no problem with that. That's all good. I'm fine with that. But if we ain't fucking, motherfucker, don't ask me for a damn thing.